This is a historic agreement. There's never been one before between the Greens and the France Unbowed party at a national level for a general election. We agree on 90 to 95% of the issues, and that is a good thing. It is a first step. If there are areas of disagreement, we will work to find common ground.